Hello guys, welcome to the channel My Medical Mnemonics. Today we are going to see mnemonic to remember tarsal bones. There are 7 tarsal bones: talus, calcaneum, navicular, 3 cuneiforms. Those are medial cuneiform, intermediate cuneiform, lateral cuneiform, and cuboid. To remember these bones, there is a very simple mnemonic: tiger cubs need milk, in which tiger is talus, cubs is calcaneum, need talus navicular, milk M-I-L in milk is medial cuneiform, intermediate cuneiform, lateral cuneiform, and C is cuboid. So this mnemonic is going to tell you the name of all the 7 tarsal bones plus their arrangement. So tarsal bones are arranged in 2 rows. One is proximal row, which contain talus and calcaneum, and there is distal row. In distal row, 3 cuneiforms are there: medial, intermediate, and lateral cuneiform, and cuboid. Navicular is interposed between proximal row and distal row, mainly between 3 cuneiforms and talus. So this way, this mnemonic is going to help to remember all the 7 tarsal bones according to their arrangement. Thank you so much for watching this video. For more mnemonics, subscribe this channel.